back there?
That's the lane lurker.
Can you show me it, please?
Kurt, I haven't danced since I was a very little girl.
Oh, you remember it. You said left hand behind the back.
Yes, but first the boy and the girl meet, and then they go for a little stroll, and then right, left, right, kick, okay, turn, no, okay, all right, let's try it again, okay, up, up, kick.
No, Kurt, that's wrong. Let me show you.
I don't suppose I remember anymore.
Well, Kurt, that's how it's done. Excuse me.
Your face is all red.
Is it? I guess I'm not very used to dancing.
I think it's because Father's in love with you.
No, Brigida, you shouldn't say things that you don't know are true. Have you children seen your father? I think it's very important that you children like Verena Strader.
Why?
Well, I think she's going to be your new mother.
Oh no, remember the other night when we were all singing the Edelweiss song Father taught us? You laughed at him for forgetting the words. He didn't forget the words, he just stopped singing to look at you.
No, Brigida.
And the way you looked at him just now when you were dancing, you're in love with him too.
No, Brigida. Let's dance, all of you. Come on, Friedrich.
Come.
Oh, here, come on.
Father, I don't think these people are having a very nice time.
No. You see, one half of the town is angry at the other half, and I thought having a party would help, but now I'm not so sure.
Oh. Fräulein Maria, you're not having dinner with the children tonight. You're having dinner here with us.
Oh, no, Max, I don't think that's a very good idea.
Oh, yes, but you must put on another dress.
Shall I announce dinner, Captain?
Oh, no, not yet. The children want to say goodnight.
No.
I want the children to say goodnight the way they did last night.
No, Elsa, not here.
Because, Georg, the way they did it for me, it was so sweet.
No, not in front of strangers.
Please, Georg, for me?
Strangers? We're Austrian! ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Before we go into dinner, the Von Trapp children would like to say goodnight, as only they can.
Hate to go and leave this pretty sight.
Anu.
So long, farewell, au revoir, au revoir, say.
I'd like to stay and taste my fresh champagne. Yes?
No.
So long, farewell, au revoir, say goodbye.
I leave and heave a sigh and say goodbye.
They're extraordinary.
Well, Maria taught them to do it.
I've been looking all over Austria for something like this for the festival, and I find it here.
Wait a minute, Max.
A singing group of 7 children in 1 family.
Max, Georg didn't even want them to sing in front of the guests tonight. I had to persuade him.
Ah, then you have influence. You must talk to him.
Max.
Elsa, this is important to Austria, and it wouldn't do me any harm.
Postulant to the robin. Bless you, my child.
Maria is asked to see you. I know it's taken a long time.
Yes, I waited until she wanted to come to see me.
It's strange. She's happy to be here, but she's unhappy too.
Why did they send her back? Do you know?
She doesn't speak except in prayer.
I'll see her now. This must have been a trying experience for you.
It was, Reverend Mother.
Has it taught you anything?
I've learned that I never want to leave these walls ever again.
Why did they send you back to us?
They didn't send me back. I left. I was frightened.
Frightened?
I was confused, really. I felt a way I'd never felt before. But I knew that here, I could be away from it, that here, I'd be safe.
Maria, our abbey is not to be used as an escape.
Reverend Mother, I can't face him again. Those feelings...
Are you in love with Captain Von Trapp?
Brigida said that I was, and that her father was in love with me. But I was sent there on God's errand, and to have asked for the captain's love, that would have been wrong.
Maria, the love between a man and a woman is holy too. What you must find out is, how does God want you to spend your love?
I've pledged my life to God's servants.
If you love this man, it does not mean that you love God less. You must find out. You must go back.
Go back? No, Reverend Mother, I can't do that.
These walls are not built to shut out problems. You have to face them. You have to find the life you were born to live.
But, Reverend Mother, how do I find it?
Look for it.
Except it's no good.
Gretel, why don't you sing loud?
I whistle a finger.
We need Fräulein Maria.
We don't need Fräulein Maria. You can sing just as well with me.
Herr Detweiler, you have a long distance call.
Now who could be calling me?
Max, this isn't your first call from Berlin.
Georg, you know I have no political convictions. And anyway, the Germans have promised not to invade Austria.
And what if they don't keep their promise?
Then I want to have some friends among them.
Come on, Max. I feel like going for a brisk walk.
And I think you will too.
Well, children, what would you like to sing first?
Well, Fräulein Maria always started with...
We're not to mention Fräulein Maria. Luisa, did you play any of your tricks? Any of your jokes on Fräulein Maria?
Only those she liked and laughed at.
Didn't put any toads in her bed?
No, Father.
Well, something must have happened for her to just left without saying goodbye.
Isn't Fräulein Maria coming back?
No, darling, I don't think so.
But she was the best governess we've ever had.
Yes, well, I think it's time for your afternoon walk.
When Fräulein Maria wanted to feel better, she used to sing that song. Remember?
Yes.
All right, let's try it.
Raindrops on
roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Why don't I feel better?
Girls in dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on
my nose and eyelashes,
silver warm winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things.
Sore finger of yours.
You remember.
Liesl, are you all right?
Yes, Fräulein. I'm all right.
Any telegrams lately?
No, Fräulein. Now I'll be glad to go to boarding school.
Liesl, you can't use boarding school to escape your problems.
You've got to face them.
Fräulein Maria, you're back.
Gretel, Brigida, boys!
Maria, we'll be in the nursery.
Fräulein, new dress?
We had a new postulant.
You left without any explanation whatsoever, without even saying goodbye.
It was wrong of me, Captain.
You've been missed by the children. I've missed you. Everyone's missed you very much. Nothing was the same while you were away.
Please, Captain, forgive me.
Fräulein Maria, you're back. I'm delighted.
Yes, but only until arrangements for a new governess can be made. And Captain and Baroness Schrader, may I be permitted to wish you happiness? The children have told me that you're going to be married.
If you feel you must, I'll have Franz to have the car ready. I'll tell him to have the car ready.
I can do that. I'll bring this in, Georg. Goodbye, Maria.
I'm sorry if I said something I shouldn't have said.
You did say the wrong thing, but you said it at the right time.
The children told me you were going to marry Baroness Schrader.
Yes. We just found we couldn't go the same way. That door is shut.
Well, Sister Margaretta always says, when God shuts a door, he...
Yes, I know. He opens a window. Maria, why did you run away to the Abbey? What made you come back?
The Mother Abbess. She told me that you have to look for your life.
Often when you find it, you don't recognize it.
No.
Not at first. Then, one day, one night, all of a sudden, it just stands right before you.
Yes.
I realize this isn't something that I've just felt. It's something I've known deep inside me for many weeks now, and you've known it too.
Yeah.
What was it that told you, Maria?
Brigida, when we were dancing at the party.
She was quite right. That wasn't just any ordinary dance, was it?
I hadn't danced since I was a very little girl. It's quite different after you've grown up, isn't it?
Your whole world will be different now, Maria. I'll take you anywhere you want to go. I'll give you anything you wish.
But I don't want to go anywhere. All I could wish for is right here.
You know, they'll still have to get together sometime.
Who?
The mother abbess and Brigida. Maria? Is there someone I should go to? To ask permission to marry you?
Why don't we ask the children?
Something.